You showed up! Excellent! Don't worry, I knew you'd come. Everyone else has been acting so stern. I was starting to feel a bit awkward here all by myself.
I don't want to trust Bulma's goons, but I guess I will given the situation. I never thought I'd be teaming up with the likes of you.
So Max is going to be stopped here and now.
That goes without saying.
All right. Took a bit longer than I thought, but the transfer's almost done. Dukes up, everyone!
This is my primary objective. I do not belong in this timeline. But I enjoyed the time I spent with all of you.
Yeah.
the way, those senzu beans Gohan dropped earlier? I picked them up. Here, you can use one. You want to keep fighting, don't ya? Okay, open up! Here comes the senzu bean!
Cell Max is showing signs of tiring! Piccolo!
Let's make this attack count, Gohan!
Right.
Special beam! Cannon!
You.
Android 16 protected us.
Just like back then, he sacrificed himself for the greater good.
He kept telling me not to go overboard. But he wouldn't follow his own advice.
He was just as much of a hero as the rest of us.
No, he was no ordinary hero. He was a superhero.
Indeed, he was.
I want to follow Android 16's example and protect those I care about.
That sounds like a nice goal.
As fellow androids, we hope to be as brave and strong as him.
You got that right. Hey, Dr. Few's late. He said he would take care of cleanup.
Get knocked!
Even Shadow!
For the happy ending after that death. Sorry, but I'm gonna call a mulligan on this one, even if changes to history are a no-no. I mean, come on, who doesn't want to see what other outcomes hold? You know what? Forget it. I'll eventually get to it. Just gotta make sure my next plan is a real doozy. Come on!